everybody, my name is Paige Flam, blogger behind the blog thehappyflamily.com. This video is sponsored in partnership with Schwinn Bikes, and I'm excited to be teaming up with them over the next few weeks as I prepare for my first century ride. They have equipped me with a fastback carbon bicycle to ride on my century ride, and I'm super excited to be teaming up with them and sharing some content with you over the next few weeks as I prepare for my big day. In today's video, I'm going to share with you what equipment I use in terms of my bike, the gear that I wear, and my nutrition plan through training while I'm on my long rides, and a little bit about my training plan as well. So if you are a beginner cyclist like myself and are looking for some baseline tips to get you started, then stay tuned for the rest of this video. All right, so the first thing that I have are my cycling shoes, and I knew that when I started cycling that I was going to want clip-in pedals. Everyone that I ride with, they are huge triathletes, and they all said that clip-in pedals would make a huge difference in terms of being able to use your quads and your hamstrings at the same time versus caged in pedals. And so I have my bike shoes, which I recently purchased, and I think if you're a beginner, it's totally okay to, you know, cheap out financially on some of the gear items. I definitely think it's important to invest in a quality bicycle such as the Fastback Carbon, but for all the other odds and ends, those things will come later as you improve. And I think that, you know, going for baseline products like I have here is definitely a good way to go when you're just starting out. So I have my clip-in pedals, and then the next thing that I have is my jersey. At first I didn't think that there was huge value in having a cycling jersey, but I've learned that I've really loved having a place in the back to store food while I'm on a long ride, and then I think it's also just really good for wicking away sweat. The padded shorts are going to make a huge difference when you're just starting out in terms of keeping your bum happy, because you're definitely going to be using muscles and things that you have not used before, and so the padded shorts are key to keeping everything happy. Schwinn has provided me with the helmet that I will be using in my century ride, and a really awesome feature is that this one has a reflective light in the back of it, so that when I'm riding my bike in the early evening or early mornings, that drivers can see me, which I think is really crucial to biker safety. The next things that I purchased were gear for my bike, and specifically for the back of my bike, I purchased a little toolkit in case I get a flat tire while I'm out on the road. I keep things like a spare tube, a little air cartridge, and a manual bike pump, and some tire patches in here, just so that should anything happen while I'm out cycling, I can fix my tire on my own and not have to have my husband come get me, or a friend or something like that. Next, on the front of my bike, I put a headlight on there just so that I do a lot of my training rides early in the mornings before my husband leaves for work and the sun isn't up yet. And so I have a headlight on the front just so that I can see where I'm going. And then I have a flashing taillight on the back just so drivers can be more aware of me and I can also be more safe while I'm out on the roads. The next thing that I have is my nutrition plan. And so when I'm doing a quick morning ride during the weekdays, I don't really take too much with me. I usually just have a water bottle with some Gatorade stashed on my bike in the bottle cage, and then that's all I really will take with me on a ride Monday through Friday. Saturday mornings are when I do my major long rides, and so I'll bring something like a granola bar or something that has more sustenance to it to keep me fueled about halfway, and then I'll also bring some energy gels as well. And I'll start drinking my Gatorade about 30 minutes into the ride, and then I'll continue to drink that about every 30 minutes or so, and then after about the first hour into the ride, I'll eat maybe one of my energy gels, and then after that, when I'm at about the halfway point, I'll take a Lara bar or a granola bar, and then maybe one or two more energy gels, just depending on how long I'm going. My rides on the weekend typically can go up to about 4 to 5 hours, and so on those longer ones, I'll probably take about 4 energy gels spread out between every about 45 minutes or so. And then on a shorter weekend ride that's only maybe 3 hours, I'll probably only take one and a granola bar. The most important aspect of all of this, though, is for sure my bike. When I was trying to look for a bike that I wanted to ride, Schwinn was a brand that I was really comfortable with my entire life. I had ridden several Schwinn bikes as a child, and so when I was looking for a road bike, there were so many options and brands, and I was really overwhelmed, and I just went back to Schwinn because I knew it was what I was used to. And then a lot of my friends who compete in triathletes, they all told me that carbon was the best way to go. And so when I saw that Schwinn had a carbon road bike, to me that just sounded like the perfect combination, because it was a brand that I was already comfortable with, and I knew that a carbon bike would help me be my best in my century ride. So the Fastback Carbon bicycle is equipped with a lot of extra components that aren't typically standard on your entry-level road bikes. Some of my favorite features of the Carbon Fastback bicycle are the Shimano 105 crank, and it's also equipped with the Shimano 105 derailleurs and shifters as well. I really love the shifters on this bike because they really work really well to shift easily between gears. And I feel like on other bikes, I've always had such a hard time shifting, but with the Shimano 105 shifters on this bike, I feel like it's easier than it's ever been before for me. All right, that is it for today's video. If you guys are training for a bike race or ride of any sort right now, leave me a comment down below telling me what race or ride you're preparing for and what your training strategy is, what kind of foods you guys love to use on your bike ride. I would love to hear any and all tips that you have to offer in the comments below. If you want to see how you can get your hands on a fastback carbon bicycle from Schwinn, then click the link in the description bar below. It will take you to Schwinn's website where you can find the fastback carbon bicycle and you can see which retailers near you carry the bicycle as well. If you want a downloadable 8-week training program, click the other link in my bio. It will take you to thehappyflamily.com where you can download the exact 8-week training program that I'm using to train for my century ride in just a few more weeks. So I'm super excited to be partnering with Schwinn over the course of this training program, and I can't wait to share some more videos with you guys, and I'll see you next time.